common types of plugs on drains like this. This one happens to be, this top part threads down to the bottom one. And the way you get this off is use some pliers and grab onto the lower part while you loosen the upper part. And once you've done that, this will unthread. So underneath the cap is a nut, and you unthread that even more, and then you can get the whole assembly out.